Intelligent Service Robotics Group, Center for Advanced Robotics, University of Maharashtra, presents multimodal intelligent wheelchair for domestic navigation. Due to the various reasons, such as increase in aging population, busy schedules in day-to-day life, healthcare emergencies, loneliness of disabled elderly community, and lack of trustworthy servants, it is imperative to develop intelligent wheelchairs for these marginalized communities. Multimodal Human-Robot Interaction, MHRI. Multimodal human-robot interaction is defined as interaction between the human user and the robot using multiple modalities at the same time. In day-to-day life, humans communicate with each other in the same way. Modality is defined as a communication medium. Speech, hand gestures are some of the MHRI modalities used in day-to-day life. MHRI is more human-like and effective compared to unimodal human-robot interaction. In most cases, speech is considered as the primary modality. There are two types of complementary modalities. One is human-centered modalities, the other one is system-centered modalities. In our multimodal intelligent wheelchair, we have three interactive systems. One is speech-controlled interactive system, the other one is hand gesture controlled interactive system. The third one is speech hand gesture multimodal interactive system. Overview of multimodal wheelchair. A leaf motion sensor was used to capture hand gesture data. A laser scanner was used for the navigation and localization purposes. Speech controlled navigation. Here is an instance of speech control navigation.
Good afternoon, sir.
Go forward.
Wheelchair moving forward.
Go backward.
Wheelchair moving backward.
Turn left.
Wheelchair turning to left.
Turn right.
Wheelchair turning to right.
Stop.
Wheelchair stopping.
Here is an example of wheelchair navigation. Hand gesture controlled navigation. A couple of examples of hand gesture controlled navigation. Another element included in the intelligent wheelchair is enhancing the capabilities of approaching to service scenarios and settling for an intelligent wheelchair robot. For four scenarios, this intelligent system was developed. Human height, body length above hip are considered as parameters for this system. Comfortable distance between the wheelchair and the table, checking space availability, object detection and identification are tasks achieved by this system. Here are some examples of approaching to service scenarios. This is our team. We are in the process of developing the multimodal component of the intelligent wheelchair. For further information on the project, refer to Google Scholar and ResearchGate profiles of KS Priyanayana and Project Intelligent Wheelchair on ResearchGate. Thank you.